This is Apollo Control, 18 hours, 38 minutes, ground elapsed time. Apollo 11 now some 83,644 nautical miles out from Earth, continuing to decelerate in velocity, now some 6,114 feet per second. Be reveille time for the crew of Apollo 11 in some 3 hours and 50 minutes. All systems still functioning normally aboard the spacecraft as the crew continues their 9-hour rest period. All measurements normal as the flight controllers here watch the systems on telemetry and the displays here in the control center. At 18 hours, 39 minutes, ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Apollo Control, 19 hours, 43 minutes, ground elapsed time. Crew now has some 2 hours, 46 minutes remaining in the scheduled sleep period. Distance outbound from Earth, now 87,409 nautical miles. Apollo 11 continuing to decelerate in velocity, now traveling at 5,930 feet per second. All going well in the Apollo 11 mission. Crew sleeping apparently in deep sleep. System still performing quite well. And at 19 hours, 43 minutes ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Thank you.
This is Apollo Control, 20 hours, 38 minutes, ground elapsed time. 1 hour, 51 minutes remaining in the crew rest period at this time. Apollo 11 on a line projected outward from Earth is directly over the southern tip of the Indian subcontinent. Distance now 90,509 nautical miles. Velocity continuing to decelerate, now 5,788 feet per second. Crew is still asleep at this time. And at 20 hours, 39 minutes, ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.